Now these are at that instant shown. They are separated by distance of L at some time. These are theta 1 and theta 2. So along the line joining the particles, the components are, this is V2 cos theta 2. And this component is how much? V1 cos theta 1. Do you agree with this?
Yes,
clear?
Yes,
so
sir.
Now you can see that the approach velocity means velocity of A if B velocity is 0. This is nothing but velocity A approaches B. This is nothing but VA minus VB. So this is V1 cos theta 1 I cap minus V2 cos theta 2 I cap. So this will be understood this. So that means I can say that this is nothing but is dl by dt. Now if this is V1 is cos theta 1 is greater than V2 cos theta 2, then what will happen? L decreases with time now. Do you agree with this or not?
Yes,
therefore,
sir.
What you have dl by dt is negative. That means I can write it as V1 cos theta 1 minus V2 cos theta 2 is minus dl by dt. When this is the condition. Understood this? Clear? Shall I turn the page? Shall I turn the page?
Yes.
Sir, only 23 people had.
Yeah, no problem. I won't bother. Because syllabus is there and I need only the people who get rank. Anyhow, 40 people are attending the meeting. 40 people get the seat. Huh? So let the people are interested. We cannot wait. When how many times will pamper them? Are they doing any service to us or what? They'll be knowing later in future. Why are we? Initially, I used to tell many things. Attend. They're feeling that like a beggar. They're treating. They don't have respect towards studies. What we can do? We send messages to parents. Parents are also, they tell the student, but that fellow will tell some stories. What we can do? If you wait like that, that's a fellow will never be. Tell.
Sir. In a velocity of A minus velocity of B, V1 cos theta 1. No, sir. Why we are not taking that another component of the velocity?
What is that? This is along B. This is the velocity of A when velocity of B is 0. This is along AB. Okay. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay.
And one more thing is, yesterday due to rains, many people don't have power. Water clogging.
Upgraded, I'm telling you.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute, sir.
V1 cos theta 1 is less than V2 cos theta 2, then what will happen? distance increases now. V, this is lesser, this is going to L increases. Understood this? That means if this is less, that will go faster. That means the distance will increase. If this is less, this will come move faster. Distance will decrease. Understood this? See, most of the physics is common sense, man. Please understand.
Completed, sir.
Yes, sir.
Done, sir.
Next. See, suppose this is A, this is B. Now, this is the line joining A and B. Okay, and this is V1, this is V2. What is the condition when condition for both particles to collide? Particles will collide if what you should have here, see here VAB means velocity of A. If velocity of B is zero, do you agree with this? This implies that velocity with which, okay, A approaches B. Agreed? So this is this discussion is along the line AB. So this implies if B is at rest, this is A, this should be moving with what velocity already you got this? Remember this? You have done this, remember?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Clear? So that means this goes and collides with B or not? So the first condition is, so first condition what we have is the relative velocity must be directed for A and B to collide their relative velocity. Must be directed along the line joining them.
Sir, there is a ball known as Jaspreet, sir, not from our class. Changing his name, sir, again and again. Now changes Rahul. There is a boy, sir, not from our class. He is changing his name again and again. Now change his name to Rahul.
Why is coming actually? What is his problem? Hello?
Another boy again came, sir. Gagan.
Why? Who are those actually? What they are? I don't understand. Why they are joining?
No idea, sir. Don't know who are giving links.
Sir. I think they are hackers. They get random code from the
software.
So what by attending, look, let them listen the class coolly without making nuisance.
Okay, sir.
Because education spreading is very nice. Almighty also blesses us. The only thing is they do nuisance only, disturbing others is a problem. Okay, anyhow, till here, any doubt is there?
No, sir. Sir, the particles are moving towards each other in this case.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Hello.
Ebo.
Sir, Abdullah Sheikh name.
Sir, you make anyone of us.
Hey, Mohammed bhai, kaise re tum?
Sir, you make me host, sir. I will remove everyone. Jail 4017, sir. Mohammed Abrar.
Are you mother chat, bachche?
Jail 40?
Mohammed
Abrar. 17, sir. Mohammed Abrar.
Jai? Are you chirishil on the day? Paisa shakal wala ka boi. Done, sir.
Hey, mother.
One minute, sir.
Hey, mother.
Completed?
Yes, sir.
One minute, sir.
Abrar, you are the host now. Hello?
So what should I
yes,
do?
Sir.
What
yes, should sir. I remove, sir. Removing, sir. 1 minute.
Hey, Rupali. Hey, Rupali. Pakad meri dali. Hey, Rupali. Kamaria, papa, kamaria, papa, kamaria, kolela, bago.
I remove, sir.
Okay, okay. My only doubt is how people are praying God with this attitude. I don't understand. Earlier, this kind of nuisance I never saw in MS. What happened? Okay, here I am taking along line AB. Understood this? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Always you should take velocity of approach or velocity of separation. Must be along the line joining. The first condition for A and B to collide is the relative velocity must be directed along the line joining the particles. Do you agree with this? That means, do you agree with this or not? The relative velocity along the perpendicular that means what is that line perpendicular to this what do you have what are the velocity vectors you have the other one is
v2 sin theta 2.
That means we have VAB perpendicular to line AB. What is that you have? V1 sin theta 1 minus. Okay. This must be 0, no? What does it imply?
Yes,
V1 sin theta 1 must be equal to beta sin theta. Do you agree with this? Clear?
Yes,
any doubt is there? So two particles, the condition for two particles to collide is this. For A and B to collide, relative velocity must be directed along the line joining the particle and the relative velocity perpendicular to this line must be zero. Agree?
Yes, sir, agree.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir.
Shall I turn this? Hello?
1 minute, sir. Last. Yes, sir, computer.
Now, this is A. This is B. Now, this is velocity is zero. Then this is moving. This is the meaning of relative velocity, no? Okay, so A collides with B. After a time, what is the time? AB by speed along, remember distance by time, no? Distance by speed, no? This is nothing but according to the previous diagram. Understood this? Clear? So he'll be asking these two questions. Speed of collision, time of which the particles will collide, and the condition for collision. At least you know why IITs people crave. Third year only, you'll be having very nice placements, man. These 2 years, if you do hard work and get into IIT lifelong, you can have a nice life. Of course, these 2 years you have to put in hard work. Completed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Note on this, visible?
Yes, sir.
Finished?
Yes.
Completed?
1 minute.
West to east, south to north.
Yes, sir, completed. Sir, just a second, sir. Can you this show play? No, sir, display only. Display only. This is
See here, you observe that what he has given is two cars are moving west to east. So first mark the east, west, north, south. The cars are moving west to east. Okay, A moves with the speed. This is A. What is the speed here given? 20 meter per second. And he is at what distance? 500 meters from here. As per the question, first make a diagram, will be knowing. B moves with the speed and 400. This is sir, B.
15 meter per second, sir, speed B. Distance is 400 meters.
So this is 400. This is the given question. What is saying? Find shortest distance. There are two methods. Okay, we can say many methods are there. One method, previously you have done some methods, remember that? What we'll do?
Yes, sir.
We'll bring one body to rest now. Now, instead of that, we'll use by velocity of approach. Okay, so we'll see that after some time, this B will be here and this will come here now. So what is the distance it has traveled? This is at t equals to zero. The situation. After that, they'll come here now at t equals to t. Now this distance traveled is 20t now. So what will be this distance? 500 minus 20t. And similarly, this distance traveled is how much? 15t. So this distance will be how much? 400 minus 15t. Till here, any doubt is there? Is it clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So here, this is nothing but velocity of A with respect to B. Agreed. So this is A dash and this is B dash. So here I am writing A dash and B dash are the locations of what? Do you agree with this? Is it clear or not?
Clear.
So now, when the distance minimum distance can be zero only, no? Minimum distance cannot be negative. Why? Because since distance cannot be negative. Do you agree with this? Understood this? So here, therefore, we have along A dash B dash. What you should have? Agreed or not? Followed?
Sir, agreed.
So this is VA, say this is some phi or something. VA cos phi minus, this is nothing but 90 minus phi. Now, if this is 90, what is this angle?
90 minus phi.
VB cos 90 minus phi in opposite directions, no? Do you agree with this? Why I am taking this place? Must be zero. Do you agree with this?
Sir, I didn't understand.
This is distance, no? When distance is done, but mean V A dash, V along A dash. Is nothing but displacement by time. That is nothing but 0 by t. That is nothing but 0, no?
Yes, sir.
Followed this? Hello?
Yes, sir, sir. Followed, sir.
Cos 90 minus this is VB sine phi. VI is nothing but 20 cos phi. This is minus 15 sine phi. So what is tan phi you are getting? 20 by 15, negative sign. Minus 4, 5, 5, 4 by 3. Any doubt is that till here? Hello?
Oh, sir.
Now, what is tan phi from the diagram? What is tan phi? Opposite.
400
minus 20 t. Tan phi is nothing but minus 4 by 3, no? 400 minus 15 t, 500 minus 20 t. You will get time, no? Check up.
One twenty-eight by five, sir.
Okay. Then you can find OA dash, no? OA dash is 500 minus 20 t. 500 minus 20 into 128 by 5. OB dash is 400 minus 15 t. 400 minus 15 into 128 by 5. Okay. So from this you can get A dash, B dash and what?
Yes, sir.
See, at this time, distance will be minimum. Okay. Then what is the separation between and at that time means? Root over what? Shall I turn the page?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
You try by the other methods. I explained earlier. Still you remember that or not? I used the calculus method. The other one, I brought one particle to rest and I dropped one perpendicular. That is one method. Then calculus method I have done. This is the third method. IIT advanced children means they should have creativity. Think a lot. And classes are meant for arguing with the teacher about subjects. Classes should not be like monotonous. Like history class, Ashoka was born, that's all. There is no reason why Ashoka is born. But in physics sciences, there is a reason.
OA minus
12. How much you got?
OA minus 12 and OB 16.
Okay, and
OB 16.
Shall I turn this, children?
1 minute.
Sir. Sir, a dash b dash 20 meters by Pythagoras theorem.
Yes, by Pythagoras you have to find. Correct. Good. Shall I turn this?
1 minute.
person has reached here C. Is it clear? Now draw one perpendicular. Draw one perpendicular. Remember this method. Now B is at rest. A will be moving like this. Shortest distance is perpendicular distance or not? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Right. So this is the shortest distance.
Sir, we are giving the velocity of B at rest.
That is the reason why we are adding that minus VB, no? This is VB, yes, we are adding minus VB, so this will be at rest, no?
Yes,
agree or not?
Yes, sir.
He has given the velocity of this. Zero only, no?
Yes, sir.
Clear? Right.
Yes.
Next, you can see that what is tan theta, we should know. He gave any velocities. This distance is known, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, this
low. 40 meters. This is 10 meters.
10 meters per second, sir. Velocity is 10 meters per second. The distance between A and O is 30 meters.
Okay, we'll do one thing.
Sir, can we do this problem by velocity approach method?
We can do that also. You want me to do it? I'll do that.
Yes,
first,
sir.
We should get angles, no? Huh? Already I have done that by
sir,
method. You can
yes,
do
sir.
By velocity calculus, you can do velocity of approach method, you can do. Or what is the other method? Calculus. This method we can do, drawing a perpendicular distance. Any doubt is there till here?
No, sir.
See, here. If this is theta, this is 90 minus theta, this is, what is this? Theta only, no? Do you agree with this? Clear?
Yes, sir.
So if we can find this distance, our problem is solved. Can we find that distance?
Yes, sir. Last problem for like that, sir. Finding this.
Okay. See, suppose this is x. Okay. Then what is tan theta, man? X by
30.
30, yeah, that is.
30.
30.
30, sir.
Okay, sir.
We can take that as 40 minus x.
Sir, we can take it 40 minus.
Is it 40 as given? This is.
Yes, sir. That is 40, sir. Given.
Okay, sir. Then that is. Then this will be. You want me to take this as x, huh?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
What is the difference? I don't remember.
Same one.
Same thing, will it?
Yes, sir.
What is tan theta? Can you tell?
VA by VB.
Tan theta is also equal to VA by VB. From this diagram, you can see VB by VA.
VB by VA, sir.
Because from this diagram, what is that you have? Agreed. Follow this. So this is what is VB given, man?
VB
20 meter per second.
Find out x. Agreed.
Yes, sir.
How much you got x?
-20
How much you got?
0
X is 0
-20
sir
-20 sir
-20
Okay. Sir, but how can distance be -20, sir?
Let us see first. Till here, if forward, we'll analyze this. Now, yes, from this diagram, what is cos theta? Cos theta is nothing but BD by BC. BD by X. BD equals x into cos theta. This is -20 into cos theta. You know tan theta is there now. This is theta, tan theta, how much you got? 2, 1. So this is root 5. So this is -20 into 1 by root 5. Okay. So this is not 0. That means the particles will never collide. Followed? For collision, what is the condition? What is the condition for collision?
It should be zero. Minimum distance.
No. Understood this?
Yes,
clear or not?
Clear, sir.
You got negative. So that what is the explanation for that? I'll give. Shall I turn this?
1 minute.
1 minute.
See, always this side he got negative. That means x should be this side now. Shall I turn this?
1 minute. Sir.
Sir, how you took VB by VA for tan theta?
Which one? This one?
No.
This one?
Yeah, here.
This is VA, this is VB, no, in this vector diagram.
So, what will be minus VB, right?
Sir, minus VB, right?
No, we will take lengths only now. I have taken the speeds, ratio of speeds.
Okay, sir.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir?
Tell.
Sir, we can directly say that the particles won't collide because their velocities are not same, no, sir.
Why velocity should be same? The condition for collision is the relative velocity should be along the line joining the two. That we should know now first.
Yes, sir.
Velocities are same, there is no necessity they'll collide, no? See, for example,
yes, sir.
This particle is moving with 5. This particle is also moving with 5 meters per second. So, will they never meet? Both are having same distance. You are having 10 rupees, I am having 10 rupees. Later, tomorrow you have 15, I have 15. The difference will always be same, no?
Sir, in the last step, what did you substitute for cos theta, sir?
Cos theta is from here I substituted. Tan theta is what? You got tan theta is 2 by 1, no?
Yes, sir.
1, 2. Understood, eh?
Yes, sir.
Understood, sir.
Can I turn there?
Yes, sir.
That means the whole story is, this is A, we got negative X, no? That means that this B, A should be going like this. You got this side X, no? This is X, no? Understood or not?
Understood.
Followed this? No, this is VA. B is at rest. B has no velocity, no? Is it clear? So this is X. Followed? Clear? This is theta. So now you can take tan theta. A, this is how much? 40, yeah? By this distance is how much? 30. And tan theta is also equal to ratio of speed. So this is VA is how much? 10.
By
1, 40 plus X plus 30, you will get X. How much, C? 20.
20.
Yeah, same thing, no? Opposite side. Okay. Now you can see BD, you can get it. This is theta, this is 90 minus theta. So BD is the shortest distance, no? Sine D by X. This is cos theta is nothing but BD by 20. BD is nothing but 20 cos theta. Now because the tan theta is how much you got?
2/1.
Construct on root 5. So this will be 20 into 1 by root 5. This is 4 pi now. 4 root 5 I think now. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
It is not equal to 0. Is closest distance between A and B is not 0. Therefore, particles cannot collide. Understood this?
Sir, In this case we are taking that, what are we doing? I don't understand, sir, in that diagram.
Which diagram? This one. Here we are making same thing as before. B is at rest, A is moving like this. Previous diagram you can see A is moving this side. That's why we got X as negative. That means this is negative, means it should be this side, no? That means the particle should be moving like this, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So, I redrew the whole thing because X is coming to negative.
Yes,
understood,
sir.
This?
Yes, sir. Understood.
In the exam, X you are getting negative. Don't get worried. You take it in the opposite side. Previously, we took here. Now, it will be this side. That's all.
Yes, clear? Yes, sir. Clear.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute.
Remember, most of the time I'm doing problems in a natural manner, what a student does in the exam. Because if you see book, no, they'll directly use this method, you'll get answer, okay. Now suppose by mistake in the exam, you draw like this, x will be negative, you'll get sweating. So I'm just going the other way, what a student does. Out of experience, what students do, we know. That's why classroom should be a discussion class. It's not a lecturing. I'll teach something, you'll go, what is the use in that? Shall I turn this? Any doubt is there?
No, sir.
I think now we should do the shortest distance condition for collision.
Sir?
Tell.
Sir, in the last problem, you got minus 20, right? With that also, we can do this, we can complete this one now, sir.
No. Suppose you'll get how x will be negative, I'm doing once again.
Yes, sir.
So you'll get BD minus 4 root 5. That means the opposite side. That's what we got now, no?
Yes, sir.
Followed?
Yes, sir, follow, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
See, actually, if he asks, will the particles, for first question in one step, he can answer. We are doing this because of the second one. Find the distance between them. First question, how easy it is, will they collide? We can simply say like this. This is B now. This is A now. Agreed? Now, this is a trash. This is VB now. This is minus VB, no? This is VA, no? Minus VB, no? What is this? VAB, no? Suppose this is theta. What is tan theta, man?
VB by VA.
VB is how much? 20 by 10. Do you agree with this? Now, please see. This is A, this is B, no? What is the angle made by this? Tan alpha is, what is the distance? 30. What is this? 40. 40 by 30. That is 4 by 3. Now, alpha is not equal to theta, no? Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
So therefore,
yes, sir.
Relative velocity of A with respect to B is not along line joining AB. So particles will not collide. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
If he asks this part, easily he can tell. Because for collision, the condition is the velocity of one particle with respect to the other particle must be directed along the line joining the two particles. No? Am I right or not?
Then that means the velocity and the distance ratio should be same in order to get to the line.
Pardon, I didn't understand. Tell.
No, sir, if they collide, the velocity.
Okay. You want to take it from this, you want to conclude, is it?
Sir, if they collide, no sir, I'm asking if they collide, they both will be same, sir, the ratios. The ratios
distance must be same, no?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
One minute.
Very interesting subject, man. Return this.
1 minute.
Now in school, did you come across something called circular motion anytime?
Yes, sir.
SSC not there, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
1 minute.
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Done, sir.
Maybe some basic things we should know before proceeding further. See, suppose this is the velocity vector. This is the acceleration vector. Then suppose this is theta. Okay. So here it has two components. One is a cos theta, the other is a sin theta. Now what are the functionalities of this? A cos theta changes, increases speed, no? A sin theta. Agreed. Followed there?
Yes, sir.
That means if, because acceleration in the direction of velocity, therefore if angle between velocity vector and acceleration is acute, then what will happen? Speed increases and direction of motion changes. Do you agree with this? Followed? On the other hand, suppose we have velocity this side, and this is the acceleration. Okay. Now suppose this is alpha. Okay. This is the angle between them now. Now you can see that this acceleration has two components. One is this. Now you can see, what does A cos alpha do? Agreed. It is opposing motion now. Clear? So if I can conclude that, okay, if angle between then what will happen? Understood this? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Now suppose a third case, and this is the acceleration. Then what will happen? This has no component, no? Understood this?
Yes, sir.
So return the page.
Well, sir.
Answer.
Great.
1 minute, sir.
1 minute.
Remember that whenever speed remains same, direction of motion changes, there will be an acceleration perpendicular to velocity. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
Wait, sir.
Wait, sir.
These three are very, very important in analyzing motion. Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir.
Completed. Hello?
Sir.
That means, see, when a particle is moving in a circular path, this is the velocity. Okay? Its magnitude of speed remains constant. Okay, and there must be an acceleration here now.
Yes, sir.
What is the direction of motion? Direction of what? Tangent to the curve now. How do you get the direction of velocity? Tangent only, no? In all these cases, there must be an acceleration towards the center. Okay. What is that center one called? This acceleration is called?
Centripetal acceleration.
Centripetal means center, petal means seeking. It looks at the center. Understood this? Clear? So whenever there is velocity, speed, and there is an acceleration, at every point the acceleration must be perpendicular. So I can say that at every point, if acceleration is perpendicular to velocity, particle moves in circular path. Understood this story? This is the general discussion about motion. Okay, not a particular one. Clear? Shall I turn this? Today, Krishnamurti's class is there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, go for today, then we'll meet tomorrow. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Right, right. Yes. Take care. Bye, 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 bye. Till here, you note down and go.
Sir, what is that particle?
Moves in circular path. Understood this?
Sir.
Tell me, man.
Sir, that magnitude of acceleration will give us radius, sir.
No, that is different. Radius is having a dimension of length, man. Acceleration meter per second square. How to find that? The separate chapter of circular motion. There we will discuss. Now we need to know that if a particle is changed, having same speed and the direction of motion is changing, that means there must be an acceleration directed towards the center. Understood this?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Okay. Na, bleib unten, bleib unten. Ja. Okay, und jetzt lass alles nach vorne fallen. Alles nach vorne. Nacken locker, Gesicht locker. Mhm. Alles locker. Und atme. Und nochmal tief durch die Nase ein. Und hörbar durch den Mund aus. Genau. Okay. Na, bleib unten, bleib unten. Okay. Na, bleib unten, bleib unten. Ja. Okay, und jetzt lass alles nach vorne fallen. Alles nach vorne. Nacken locker, Gesicht locker. Mhm. Alles locker. Und atme. Und nochmal tief durch die Nase ein. Und hörbar durch den Mund aus. Genau. Okay. Jetzt gehst du nochmal nach vorne. Gerader Rücken, gerader Rücken. Jetzt lockern wir deine Hüfte. Sehr gut machst du das. Okay, jetzt komm wieder hoch. Mhm. Komm hoch, dreh dich um. Wir arbeiten an den Schenkel. Okay. Na, bleib unten, bleib unten. Ja. Okay, und jetzt lass alles nach vorne fallen. Alles nach vorne. Nacken locker, Gesicht locker. Mhm. Alles locker. Und atme. Und nochmal tief durch die Nase ein. Und hörbar durch den Mund aus. Genau. Okay. Jetzt gehst du nochmal nach vorne. Gerader Rücken, gerader Rücken. Jetzt lockern wir deine Hüfte. Sehr gut machst du das. Okay, jetzt komm wieder hoch. Mhm. Komm hoch, dreh dich um. Wir arbeiten an den Schenkel. Okay, jetzt komm wieder hoch. Mhm. Komm hoch. Sehr gut machst du das. Hüfte. Sehr gut machst du das. Jetzt lockern wir deine Hüfte. Sehr gut machst du das. Okay. Jetzt lockern wir deine Hüfte. Sehr gut machst du das. Okay, jetzt komm wieder hoch. Mhm. Komm hoch, dreh dich um. Wir arbeiten an den Schenkel. Dreh dich um, wir arbeiten an den Schenkel.